Let us discuss the operating regions of a transistor and common base connections, which we already discussed while we were discussing about output characteristic of a transistor and common base connection. Let's discuss once again. We can see that characteristics of a transistor has three regions under which a transistor is operated. These are the very first one we call active region. This is the region in which transistor is operated in maximum number of applications. And here we can see in this region, base emitter junction is forward biased and base collector junction is reverse biased. This is one thing. And in this situation, we already studied that collector current is almost independent of base collector voltage. And we can say this is the normal operation mode of a transistor. And always remember here, almost the value of collector current is independent of base collector voltage. The second one is cutoff region. And it is a situation when we can say when both base emitter and base collector junction are reverse biased. We have discussed when both of these junctions are reverse biased, IC approximately equal to IE, which is also approximately equal to zero. Or we can say a very small current flows, which is due to minority charge carriers. That's why I'm writing it approximately equal to zero, not exactly zero. And in this situation, we can write that generally transistor is not operated in this mode because it is of no use as no current is flowing. And the third region in which a transistor can be operated is a saturation region, about which we can write when it happens, or this is a region when both base emitter and base collector junction are forward biased. When both of these junctions are forward biased, this is said to be the saturation region. And the most important thing we have studied in the characteristic is, in this case, a slight variation in VCB causes a large variation in IC. If you just have a look once again on the output characteristic of the transistor and common base connection, you can see the zone left of the IC axis when VCB is negative, or we can say when base collector junction is also forward biased, you can see that a slight increase in VCB changes the value of IC significantly. This is the zone when we call transistor is acting in saturation region.